This is JT, Death Dot Silencer. I was an idiot and started my audio stuff before, as at the very beginning of this temple. But I forgot to restart my recording stuff. So you missed two rooms. Basically, first room where you're in the mouth, the very beginning. The very end of the room, you just shoot the little hangy down thing in the back of the throat. It opens the door. Second room, you just run through it. Then you come into this room and you meet her. So let's just get going from there. Who are you? She's Ruto, and she's the Princess of the Zoras. Sweet. I've always had a question. Are those things on the side of her head eyes? Like, what is that? What are you saying? My father asked... Are you saying my father asked you to come here to save me? I'd never ask anyone to do such a thing, okay? Letter in a bottle? I have no idea what you're talking about. Father is worried about me? She doesn't care. Anyway, I can't go home right now. And you, get out of here. Understand? Oh no! She's found me. Are you still hanging around here? I told you to go away. She looks so happy. She's angry at me. I'm okay. I've been inside Lord Jabu-Jadu since I was little, but Lord Jabu-Jadu is very strange today. There are electrified jellyfish and strange holes around. On top of that, my precious stone was, but that's none of your business. Anyway, you go home now. Goodness me, where is it? Get away from me. You're that worried about me? Then I will give you the honor of carrying her. However, I won't leave until we find the thing I'm looking for. You better believe me. I believe you. Now we carry her on our head. As I said before, I don't really care about both of them. But because I'm disappointed when you get them all, they give me. Ow, son of a gun. I'm gonna get hit again. Got it. Okay. Where's the platform? There we go. Under there is a Dakish grub that shows you sells you a shield, if I remember correctly. This is where. Okay. remember my map would help. I can't remember what I did to turn it back on. Oh, I don't have one because I don't have the map yet. Watch out for the giant jellyfish that falls to the ceiling. There's one. This switch doesn't look like you can press it down with your weight alone. Well, it's a good thing I was on it with her. Oh, yeah, that's right, she left. Go back out in the other room. Jump on the button. Wow. Okay. I'm trying so hard not to sing this song on the TV right now because it's copyrighted. Hey. with the weird tendril thing. Now I get a map on the bottom corner. Alright, I don't need her anymore. Luckily. You can go away, lady. Oh look, the red slime thing is gone. That must be because you cut the red tail. Will that work with the other ones too? You better believe it. I don't know why you had to stop me for that. I think I just got pushed away. Oh, yeah. Sorry about this room. I was hitting the wrong button. I'm not gonna kill you guys because this is gonna be a contest. Because I'm not gonna have boss keys and those are completely different chests. It's a compass. Now I know where things are. That's my sword. But it's not a damage sword. Do you really like that? Alright, my boy. Now I do. Let's go cut another tail, shall we? Let's get some tail. To allow us to go. Actually, I know what I'm gonna do. Okay, let's go make sure that she's still. Follow me. Okay. No. We go down here. We go down this rope. Spiritual stone. That's it. That's what I've been looking for. Throw me up there. Onto the platform. Throw! Alright, throw. Princess Ruto. Princess Ruto got the spiritual stone. But why Princess Ruto? Why? This is gonna be difficult. Just thought about this. Oh my goodness. Okay. Oh my goodness. I finally found my mother's stone. I'm very upset when Lord Jabu-Jadu swallowed it. While I was feeding him, he suddenly swallowed me. I was so surprised, I dropped it inside. But now that I found it, I don't need to be in here anymore. So, take me home right now. I don't want to move. Just leave her. Screw her. Oh, yeah. Key, what is this? An octopus? Hey! There, so that was because that was the mini boss. So, this is JT, Deathmatch Silencer, and I will see you guys next time I decide to play.